I've never dared to dream of becoming a queen. But through luck and love, that's exactly what happened.
Hurry up, Margaret. We're waiting for you.
I want to be the best stepmother to Princess Snow White. And I'll always be there to serve my kingdom as well.
We're entering the Royal Forest, Your Majesty. We should be home soon. I can't wait for the feast in our honor. That's strange. Only the princess came to meet us, Your Majesty. I'll have to take care of the horses myself.
I'm so glad to see you, Snow White. You've grown so much. But what's happening? The castle is so empty.
Hello, stepmother. Father is away on urgent business, and the servants are busy preparing your feast. Why don't you go to your room to rest while they finish setting up? Take this part of the key for the new gate. I left the other part nearby, but I'm sure you can find it. In the meantime, I'll gather your favorite flowers from the garden.
Thank you.
Why isn't anyone coming? Where are the servants? Guard! Guard! There's a murderer in the castle. They killed the royal page. Take Snow White somewhere safe, and then find them.
Everything is fine in the castle, Your Majesty.
What? But the page is dead, and Snow White or I could be next.
Everything is fine in the castle, Your Majesty.
He's under some sort of spell. I'll just have to do this myself. What are these creatures? Where is the chef? What's happening in my castle?